Hi, I'm Adam, a researcher working on the extension system for Google Chrome. In building the extension system, we've designed in security from day one. Security has many facets, but in this video, I'd like to focus how the extension system makes it easier for developers to create secure extensions. The security architecture is based on two principles, least privilege and privilege separation. Extensions get only those privileges requested in their manifest. For example, the Gmail checker extension declares that it wishes to interact with Gmail. Because it does not request access to your bank, Gmail checker is not granted access to your bank. Now, least privilege does not protect you from malicious extensions. If you install a malicious extension, all bets are off, just like when you install a malicious program on your computer. Instead, least privilege helps if an honest extension has a vulnerability. If somehow an extension is compromised, the attacker's privileges will be limited. As you develop extensions, you should request only those privileges your extension actually needs, reducing your attack surface and helping protect your users. In addition to least privilege, the extension system encourages privilege separation. Instead of lumping all their code together, developers divide their extension into two pieces, a background page and a content script. The background page is given the lion's share of the extension's privileges, but is isolated from direct contact with web pages. On the other hand, content scripts have direct contact with web pages, but have fewer privileges. If a content script is compromised, the attacker doesn't get all of the extension's privileges. To steal all of the privileges, the attacker has to exploit a second vulnerability, such as a cross-site scripting vulnerability in the background page. We've designed security into the Google Chrome extension system from day one. Using least privilege and privilege separation, we've helped developers reduce the attack surface of their extensions. To learn more about Google Chrome's extension system, visit our website at code.google.com/chrome/extensions.